Hello, sir. You called me.
You know the cafe 2 norms are coming and we might not meet them, thereby being penalized financially.
And how can I help, sir?
I want you to figure out a plan by which our average emissions are less than 113 grams per kilometer.
But sir, majority of our sales come from big engine Innovas and Fortuners.
Exactly. We need to balance it out further.
I've got an idea. What if we make lightweight cars with small engines that emit less?
You idiot. You mean the Etios twins, which didn't work? We need them to sell to. So the emissions average out.
Sir, at such a short notice, I suggest we budget for the penalties right away.
I got an idea from your idea.
So Toyota is going to make lightweight cars with small engines?
Yes, and these will be ready-made cars with our logos on them.
What does that mean?
Let's call our Japanese friends at Suzuki and ask them to send us the Baleno and the Brezza, and we will put our own logo on it.
So this way our average emissions will get lowered. You're such a genius, boss.
Because the Toyota logo improves the reliability of the car.